Hidden in the crevices of a Canyon County ridge, a missing woman's life was left up to Eddie.
Now we're doing this.
And Chase.
Yeah, dude, it's crazy.
Work partners and hunters.
We don't come out here in the winter. There's no reason for us two asides to look.
And they couldn't believe what?
There's a car down here.
Or who?
Right down in the little crevice.
They'd found.
In the corner, in the tumbleweeds. And we climbed down, did a little investigation in the car, and that's when we found Penny's information. I put Penny's name, Penny K. Clark, in on Facebook. And that's when it popped up. We found Penny K. Clark's car, a missing woman.
A 72-year-old woman having no recent contact with her family.
It was days. There's no question about it was days.
Canyon County Sheriff Kieran Donahue had already been looking for Penny.
No one would have looked here, really. There'd be no reason to look here.
No reason to be there at all.
So we were, out under those clouds, and we decided to just make a random turn and get out, come back out this way, and this is where we ended up, and it all makes sense.
Eddie and Chase called 911, explaining the car, the crash, the scene.
And then one of the officers looks past the car with the binoculars and sees part of her and sees her moving her extremities.
You know, me and Chase were in the truck filling out reports, and one of the cops yelled, "Penny!"
Good Lord, not only have we found her, she's still alive.
With help from Idaho Mountain Search and Rescue, they trekked Penny off the ridge and flew her to a nearby hospital.
No broken bones. You know, she was just cold, hungry, and tired. And I can't say enough what a miracle that is, you know?
In my experience, this is a less than 1% chance of surviving this. God had a different plan.
Multiple agencies coordinated the rescue, but the highest-ranking law enforcement officer in the county knows where to direct praise.
They're the true heroes here. They really are. They're the ones that saved this woman's life.
But Eddie and Chase?
And just...
they don't need the credit.
I don't know. Kind of lost for words.
They already got the payment of a lifetime.
And Penny's daughter arrived on scene when Penny got down to the ambulance. She said, "I never thought listening to my mom snore in a hospital bed would be the best Christmas present, you know, to receive, and I hope your Christmas is just as special as this." It really hit home.
Thanks for watching. Stay updated about breaking news and top stories on the NBC News app or follow us on social media.